Okay, you know what we're going to do with this guy? We're going to ensure that he dies. Let's make sure we're not hitting the edge of this building. Oh, shit! Dang, we are lucky. We are lucky we didn't get... Oh, geez. Okay, let's go over on this side. These are all feral. And take it out from here. Oh, man, that was lucky. We could have easily have aggroed her because we were, like, standing right, almost right in front of that panel. Whew, okay. This is intense, you guys. This is intense. Moving right along. We're doing good, though, overall. We're doing good overall. Okay. So, probably more buzzards to deal with. Case in point. He got the jump on us. You son of a... Okay, we're doing good on health. Let's go ahead and take a pill. And we need to eat anyway, so we'll take a chamois chowder and a mineral water. And between the two of those, that should counter the thirst from the pill. Okay, so this is that room that we killed all the, you know, the burners from first, so we shouldn't aggro anything when we do that. Definitely an ambush point, though. This POI probably has the most ambush points out of any of them, I think. It's got so many. Shamway Factory's got quite a few, though, too, I think. All right, now we kind of get into another office area here. That gets into the stairwell. We don't really need to go in there right now. There's a red dot right there. Oh, yeah, I see the foot. Okay, before we go there, let's look through here, too. Okay, I think we'll be all right if we just carefully go around this way. Those red dots aren't huge, so that means they're not right around the corner. Okay, nobody off to the right, so everybody's going to be off to our left a little bit. I see a foot. Probably can't get to that head. Okay, let's see if we can get this irradiated. It's almost nighttime, which is really good, because then we're going to become even more powerful than we already are. Nice situation to be in. Man, I don't think I can shoot through here, but let's try it. Well, there you go. There you go. I'm not giving myself enough credit, am I? Okay, Okay, I think the other two zombos are up above. Let's check these here really quick. No, I'm not taking that. I will take that and that. We'll leave the rest of that. And we did leave a brass lamp in this other room. But I don't think I'm going to get to that yet. Let's clear these ones up above first. Well, actually, no, you know what? They're not above. There's a guy right there. Is there one more over this way then? Oh, there's a safe. Yeah, military guy. Okay. Check this purse. Maybe we'll get some ammo. Oh, very nice. I'll take both of those things because this is what we make fish tacos with. That was worth the price of admission. Okay, let's open this safe up. All right, we'll take all of that. Some of it I might end up tossing if we need the space, though. More pills. Let's check in here for acid. Just die. Normally I'd take that, but we still have to be conservative on our space here. Okay, let's move up. It's just about nighttime. And then we're going to be really dangerous. Sometimes there's zombos up here. Yep, we just got the red dots in. Another ambush point here. So we're going to move really slow. And we just increased our stealth and our damage because it is now night. I love it. Kind of a scary looking viewpoint, isn't it? We're pretty much guaranteed one-shot kills in the head unless we get something super tough like a, like an irradiated biker or something like that. Of course, we've hit damn near all of our headshots anyways. I think there's maybe been one or two that we didn't actually get, so it's been working out even in the daytime. Okay, there's going to be a dude up there. And more right up that way. So let's Okay, there's nobody right behind us. So let's back up this ramp. Okay, those other ones are going to be in the other room there. Can we reach this from down here? Yeah, we're probably going to have to nerd pull to get that. I'll take that and that. Don't need the cornmeal. Check for toilet pistol. Check for acid and ammo. We'll eat that for the XP. Okay, good. Nobody in that corner. So we're good to go over through here. There's somebody. There's somebody right on the other side of this door. That's going to be a little bit tricky. All right, can we get that head right through there? Look at that, man. Look at that. It's freaking beautiful. Okay, so we have one dude right on the other side of this door. Oh, man, this is going to be tough. All right, well, let's just get the knife ready in case we... We'll hip shot him with a crossbow if we aggro him first, but then we'll get out the knife. Oh, he's down here. Okay. That wasn't so bad. I thought he was standing up. I don't know why I thought that, but I did. Okay, this room's clear. Let's check the sinks for ammo and acid. We'll take that and sell that for some decent money. And let's just drink another one. What the hell? Might as well. Free water. We have just a tiny bit of food. I don't think this is used for any recipes as far as I know. So we're just going to eat it. Is that brass or iron? It's iron. Okay. Couldn't tell what the green night vision thing would do on. Couple of bookshelves. Oh, nice. Okay, what do we got? Find more ammunition and loot. Thank you very much. I will take that. That was a nice find. And we can make the duckbill mod, my favorite shotgun mod. Nice. Even though we already have them. That was a false positive because we already have the Dirty Harry Magnum Enforcer. This is a nice buff, too. All shots with 44 ammo penetrate. That's why our Desert Vulture is so powerful right now. Eh, hell, we'll look in the desk. Look at that. Those... Oh, I'm not going to take those. Okay, let's get ready for more Vulture action here. Nothing. Okay. Move into this room here. And then down the hall. We're getting close, you guys. We're getting close. No ambushes through here. I was, couldn't remember quite for sure if there was going to be. Look at those guys pop in. All right, can we eliminate a couple of them while we're here? Can't quite get to the head. This might hit the ladder, but let's see. Nope, we got him. Okay. Yeah, because we're going to come around and come down into where they're standing, and that is a big ambush point. So if we can take one or two of them out right now, it'll just help us later. It's hard to get a good beat on them, though. Yeah. I don't have a clear shot on that guy, so let's just deal with him when we get over there. Oh, shit. Look at all the red dots. Okay, so this next area that we're going to go to, if you guys watched my episode where we did the random looting and we came to the Shotgun Messiah and I cheesed up onto the roof and ran into all those construction workers, well, that's this spot. So we're going to have to be careful going through here. There's a guy right in front of us. Right on the stairs. Oh man, we can't get to his head. His head's in the stairs. Okay, well, we're going to have to probably knife this guy. Let's shoot him right in the back. Yeah, I didn't think that was going to kill him. That did, though. Whatever it takes, man. Okay, let's stay up on this little catwalk for the moment. Can't quite tell where his head is. Oh, it's right there. Okay. Shot a little too low. There we go. This guy right below us. All right, I'm not sure which of those guys we've killed. So probably just that guy. So this must be a sleeper then too. Okay, cool. So we clear everybody out of that spot. We've got two more guys over that way. I can't see whoever's over here. So I guess we'll have to deal with them later. All right, this side's clear. We got two guys over here. I'm not going to be able to shoot through the stairs, though, so just come up here. And then one more guy somewhere over that way. Is he inside? Oh, I bet you he's on the other side of that boiler thingamadoodle. So let's stay out here. There he is. Okay, good. Got through another really tough spot with no issues. Yeah, yes. Okay, we got guys up here. Now, can we get up here without aggroing anybody? So we're going to have to go back around. What the hell am I looking at? I can't tell where the head is. Okay, it's right there. Dispatched. Weathered sports bag. Anything decent in here? Oh, yeah. I'd say that's decent. Fix that up. Put a couple mods on it. We can make pretty decent bucks. Buckarooskies. Okay. That area is clear. How are we doing? We're getting starting to get kind of full. We could try and bail off the side of the building here and unload. I think we should do that. All right, let's continue on here. Completely forgot that that guy was there. It's a good thing we didn't aggro him. All right, looks like we got somebody up the stairs here too. Must be on the other side of that pallet, I'm guessing. Okay, this part can be a little tricky, but I've got a plan. This was where we were shooting underneath before, and I couldn't get a good beat on people. What I need to do, though, is I don't think the sleepers have spawned in. We gotta get... Yeah, they're down there. Okay, there we go. Okay, so let's get back up here. We can get him from here. Fire in the hole. Worked pretty good. We got one wild one. Okay, cool. Just one guy, we can deal with him. Alright, he's just over there. Got a bag here. Oh, that's nice stuff. For selling, anyway. Okay, let's see if we can sneak up on this guy. That's how you do it, ladies and gentlemen. Stealthy assassin kill. Close to the top now. We're going to have a guy in here to deal with. Probably a military guy. There's a duffel bag over there, but... Oh, it's a biker. Damn. Okay, well, let's see. We might be able to kill him. There we go. Love that Night Stalker bonus. The best. Okay, let's jump down here. And what we're going to do is we're going to work our way around this little helicopter pad. Because those of you who have done this POI before, you know what's up there. And we're going to try and deal with him in a non-head-on way. Close that door. You're a vulture. Now there's a secret back in there, but I think it's just a normal duffel bag or something. Yeah, I think that's just a sports bag. It's probably not worth the effort. All right. Let's see if we can snipe a couple buzzards from here. Tricky shot. Yeah, okay. Well, we'll worry about him later. Okay, so what we want to do here is we want to try and take out the weaker Zikos. Fortunately, it's nighttime, so we still can pack a pretty good punch. So let's start with Big Mama. Oh, that didn't work so well, did it? Okay, that killed her. Let's try this next Big Mama. Did that even hit her? Okay, let's try that guy. All right, we one-shot at him. Let's try this one. One-shot at him. Military guy. So far, so good. Hey, wasn't there a Zeke just standing over there? What the hell? All right, let's try the copper. Got him. Beautiful. Wasn't there a zombie just... Oh, we didn't kill him. Tough son of a bitch. Nope. No blown up. No blown up on my watch. There was his... Oh, he's... There he is. Okay, you know what we're going to do with this guy? We're going to ensure that he dies. Let's make sure we're not hitting the edge of this building. Oh, shit. We got somebody's attention there. I can't believe that didn't kill him. Did he just keel over? I think he did. Did he have bleed damage or what? Alright, where are these guys coming from? I can't tell. No, it didn't kill him. Is he dead now? Now he is. Those guys are just unbelievably tough. Whew, okay. I thought for sure that exploding crossbow would have killed him, but it didn't. It did not kill him. Okay, so we've got an agitated buzzard or two. Let's see if we can deal with them. Come at me, bro. Okay, we got another one. Where is he at? It's almost like he's stuck on the other side of the place there. Yeah, I think he's stuck on the other side of that tower. Anyway, let's see if we can get a couple more kills before morning comes. That guy's probably going to sneak up on us. The most inopportune moment. Still can't hit that guy from there. All right, let's get this guy. Okay. Morning is here. We've lost our night stalker bonus, but I'm not too worried about it. We're still... should be okay. Let's go up here. I guess that other vulture buggered off, huh? Okay, we've cleared everybody from there. Let's get our crossbow bolts back. Just a little bit nervous about that buzzard, but... okay, there's nothing inside of here. I don't think there's anything on the roof of this tower either, but let's just double check. I can't remember for sure. There's a couple birds' nests. Is there anything else over here? I think that's all there is up here. Let's go check this other tower and then we'll get up to the fat loots. So we got some shoddy Messiah crates in here to check. Oh, wow. Nice, 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 nice. We'll have to compare that to the blue one that we have back at the base. That was a good find, though. That was a really good find. Okay. And then the area that's below here was where we were at earlier, where we got the three shoddy Messiah crates. Oh, you know what? Now that I think about it, I think there is one more crate on top of this tower. Yeah, there's one up there. Okay, not bad. Not bad stuff. And then finally the fat loots. All right, let's break open the boxes. I don't have any eye candy or anything like that on me, but we do have these, so we'll wear their luckies. And hopefully we have enough room to take all this stuff back. Let's see, we have 33 lockpicks. Whoops. Oh, wow, look at that. Holy crap. I accidentally hit the box there. I guess it doesn't matter. I mean, we've got to open all of them anyways. And yeah, this is 4 points better both for normal attack and power attack damage. That's a nice find right there. All of its own accord. Here, let's just open these other ones. Ooh, better than what we got. Nice. We're hitting the jackpot here, you guys. Let's try this one. Okay. Try the weapons bag. Oh, wow. Okay. How does this compare to our current? Oh, our current's way better. Way, way better. Okay, well, then we'll sell this for and make a buttload of money. Okay, how does this compare to this other purple one? The other purple one we found is 4 points better. But yeah, we can make a ton of money off that stuff. Okay, this is good loot. Worth the effort to come up here. This is not an easy POI to do. One of the toughest in the game, in fact. We'll take those two things. I don't care about the armor parts. We got tons of them. All right, let's open this sucker up. Okay, we can make that. And again, we got some good sellables here. Oh, those are better than what we have, too. Okay. So... Oh, crap. I don't want to have to come all the way back up here. So, this is not important. This is not important. Don't want to throw diamonds and stuff away. Shoot. I don't know, guys. I think that stuff is probably worth nerd pulling all the way back up here to get. I don't want to leave this stuff here. Okay, well, here's what I'm going to do. I'm going to cut the camera here, go back down, drop all of our stuff off, nerd pull back up here to get this remaining loot, and then I will meet you over at the trader for the turn-in, and we'll do that, and then we'll wrap up the episode. So I'll see you in just a bit. All right, guys, I got some bad news. I went back up, I got all the stuff, and took off, and then I got the failed quest message when I hit about this point. Apparently, I hadn't cleared every Zombo up there. You know, and it even shows a couple of spots where some are. One of those might have been the, you know, the vulture that took off. I'm a little curious now as to what it actually is. Because, I mean, I thought for sure we had cleared the roof area with all the bad, really baddies. So, you know, let's nerd pull up there and see if we can figure out what the hell's going on. But, I mean, I guess it doesn't matter in terms of the quest because we failed it, which really sucks. But, you know, we got some really good loot out of this deal. So, you know, from that standpoint, I don't feel too bad about it. But why is it still saying there's Zombos up here? There couldn't possibly be more zombies up here with the explosion from the crossbow bolt. How in... Oh. Yeah, I guess it's theoretically possible that that wouldn't have woken him up. Because the explosion kind of took place over here. Kind of find that hard to believe, but... are woken her up, I guess. Him, her? No, that's Ronnie McDonnie, isn't it? Ah, well, that's too bad. Doggone it. I didn't notice it. I just assumed that I was finished, you know? I wasn't paying attention. This one's probably the buzzard. I'll betcha. Yeah, see, that I mentioned this, I think, before. I really don't like doing clear quests on these really large POIs because it's really easy to do this, to miss a Zombo. The dot's right here, but oh, yep, yeah, right there, sure enough. Ah, oh, that sucks. Well, oh, man, whatever. Like I said, I mean, we got some really good loot. We got like 3 or 4 upgrades just from what we did find. So, you know, I don't feel too bad about it, really, to be honest with you. I mean, we missed out on a little bit of XP and a potential reward that could have been an upgrade. But all in all, I think, you know, it worked out pretty darn good. So, all right, guys, well, I'm going to let you go here. And not sure what we're going to do in the next episode. We'll figure something out. Probably, you know, just keep enjoying our stealth build here and working on, you know, more tier 5 quests. I know these quests are really long, but there's just nothing I can do about that. You know, they're long. That's all there is to it. So, you know, we're talking about multi-part episodes and, you know, probably time-lapse and stuff like that to get through them all. But, you know, I hope you guys enjoy it anyways. I sure do. It's a lot of fun, you know, to do it. And it's a lot of fun, you know, to get into the end of the game like this and, you know, finally get really pretty damn powerful. You know, keeping in mind that we're still playing on Insane Nightmare on top of all of that. And it's just very satisfying because, you know, I feel like I earned it. You know what I mean? We worked really hard to get to this point, and now we're going to take some time to enjoy being at this point. So the struggle is essentially over is what I'm trying to say. And we're kicking ass and taking names for the most part. Anyways, guys, I'm going to let you go here. Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed this episode. If you did, please hit that like button, subscribe to the channel, leave a comment, share the video, and we'll catch you in the next one. Bye-bye.